All right, so all of our main plates have been shaped and all of them match up to our template that we have here. Now we have to put them all together to form the body of the helmet. So we can start to align them and match their edges up to get our seams and drill in all the holes required to hold the rivets that pull the helmet together and create a single piece.